Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to enable uploading any file in a Firebase chat application. So here I have this image view, which is a button for picking files, and here I can pick any file. So here if I pick Fire Arrow, it will display its name here, and then I can write some message like my file and send it. It will upload it, and while uploading it will display that progress bar. After uploading, it displays the message here and displays the file name here. Now I have this button for downloading this file. When I click on this button, the file gets downloaded, and I have made it such that it gets downloaded to the default download folder. Here's the default download folder, and the file which I downloaded is Fire. So here's this Fire Arrow. So I will show you how to do this in Sketchware. In Sketchware, I have this image view with ID attach file for uploading the image, for picking the image. Then I have this progress bar one, which shows file uploading and downloading, and text view one, which shows the file name and other messages. Then I have this custom list view, which contains child as a custom view, and this custom view child contains this text view one for displaying the message, and it contains this linear 4, which is made gone if no file is uploaded. Then it contains this image view download for downloading the file, and this text view 2 for displaying the file name. And I have this send button, which is button 2 for sending the file, and edit text 1 for writing the message. In components, I have added a Firebase DB component chat and a Firebase storage component fstore. Then I have this file picker component fp*/*. In events, in onCreate, I set a number variable attachment to 0, set the text of text view to empty, and progress bar 1 set visible gone. So this means this progress bar 1 will not be visible when app starts, and text view 1 will be empty. Now next, user can either send a message by writing something in edit text 1, or he can pick a file using this attach file. So when user clicks on attach file, I use file picker to pick any file. And when file is picked, here file picker on files picked, I set the attachment to 1 and set the here this attach file set visible is not required. So here I set the string file path to get at 0 of listing file path. Here I have put this listing file path, so that will be the file path, and then I get the file name as get last segment path of file path. That will be file name. I display the file name in text view 1. So once I pick any file, this text view will display the file name. After that, when user clicks on send button, which is button 2, when button 2 is clicked, if attachment is 0, so I have already set attachment to 1, here in file picker on files picked, I have set attachment to 1. So that means that attachment is not 0. So when this button 2 is clicked, attachment is not 0. So here I use file storage upload file path with name as file name. So here I upload this file path with the file name which I have set in file picker on files picked. So that will start uploading the file. After that, next event will be file picker on upload progress. So while the file is being uploaded, I set progress bar 1 visible and set the text of TextView 1 to uploading. And when it is uploaded, Firebase Storage on upload success will be executed. So here I make progress bar 1 gone, set the text of TextView 1 to empty. Then I create a new map variable, put the contents of edit text 1 as key message. Then I put the download URL as key file URL and push it to the Firebase database chat, and then clear this map variable and set the number variable attachment to 0. So this is on upload success. I set attachment to 0 and then put the download URL and edit text 1 in a map variable and push it to Firebase DB chat. And when this Firebase DB chat on child added event, here I get all the data from this Firebase DB chat to a map variable, to a map list called map 1, and I get all the child keys in this Firebase DB chat to a list string str. Then I display this list map, map 1, in list view 1. I put the same code in Firebase DB on child changed and Firebase DB on child removed. So all this is there for uploading the file. On uploading the file, it will be displayed in the custom view. So here I display the message from list map map 1 in text view 1 of custom view. Let's move to custom view here. This custom view contains this text view 1, which will display the message. Then it contains text view 2 and this linear 4. So in onbind custom view, if the list map contains this key file URL at that position, then I set the linear 4 to visible, and if it doesn't contain this file URL, I set linear 4 gone. And if this file URL key is there, then I set TextView 2 to get last segment path of get value at position key file URL of list map map 1. So here I use get last segment path of twice in order to get the file name, and I display that file name in text view 2. This is all about displaying the file in text view 2. Now for downloading the file, I have this image, imageview underscore download. This is the download button, imageview underscore download. So when this is clicked, I put this block image view, when image view download clicked. Here I set this string file name to get last segment path of, get last segment path of, get value at position key file URL of list map map 1. So here also I have used this get last segment path of twice for getting the name of the file. After that, I set the string download path to join get public directory type directory underscore downloads. This will be the default download folder, and join slash and join the file name, which is defined here. So this will be the download path, the path where the file will be downloaded. And after that, I download the file using Firebase Storage download file URL. Get value at position key file URL list map map 1. This is the URL of the file which will be downloaded from Firebase Storage, and it will be downloaded to file path, download path, which is defined here. So after this, next event will be on download progress. Firebase Storage on download progress. Here I make progress bar 1 visible and text view 1 set text downloading, and next event will be on download success. So Firebase Storage on download success, I make progress bar 1 gone, text view 1 set text empty, and I toast file downloaded. So that's all for uploading and downloading a file in a Firebase chat application in Schedule.